Here are 5 favorite workshop items for week 98 in no particular order. First is the Dark Gabriel set for Spectre, created by Grayskies. It comes with 6 items, including a belt, head, shoulder piece, weapon, loading screen, and a miscellaneous item that is impossible to identify. Well, this is by far our Spectre set. Probably because we changed this. Things are opening up a bit as far as what's accepted to the game these days, and some look at that as a slippery slope, but when there is no doubt as to which character you're looking at, then we have absolutely no problem with it. This set is a perfect example of that. Next is the Pride of the North set for Ursa, created by Solo Logan. It comes with 5 items, including a loading screen, headpiece, arms, back, and belt. This is kind of a simple set for Ursa, which isn't such a bad thing. There are already a couple sets from that made into the game that, in my opinion, are complete messes. This is simple, to the point, and actually makes the hero look cool. Third is the Master Strategist set for Darkseer, created by Airborne Studios, Growl, RO, and KendMD. It comes with 6 items, including sleeves, a helm, belt, pauldrons, backpiece, and loading screen. This is a pretty cool set for Darkseer. Some people tend to forget that he's an intelligence hero, but with this set on, there is no mistaking that. I really like the map on his back that almost looks like an Earthshaker totem. Fourth is the Dragon's Touch set for Drow, created by Nano and Slimeface. It comes with 8 items, including a helmet, shoulders, quiver, cape, bracers, bow, boots, and loading screen. The helm of this set is what most people will notice first, but it's really the bow that's amazing. When attacking, the dragon face in the middle of the bow itself will open its mouth. Be sure to check it out on the workshop page itself. Very cool stuff. Last but not least is the Heavy Armor of Ambry set for Lycan, created by Katsi I'm Sack and Airborne Studios. It comes with 5 items, including a weapon, head, shoulder, belt, and armor. I'm a big fan of the dark armor displayed here for Lycan, and judging by the comments, a lot of other people like that as well. The armor on the shapeshifted version is cool too, but I do wish they'd created custom moves as well as a loading screen.